Oh, it's not a regular fender. It's Sander Fender.
Perfect timing!